as can be. Polka dotted pants, a checkerboard shirt, two socks, one pink, one green. Then I went down to the kitchen for my breakfast. Spaghetti sounded mighty good to me. Chocolate chips on top and a pickle on the side, and lightly steamed salad greens. Why can't I be normal? Normal's what I really ought to be. But I can't seem to be like anybody else, and they can't seem to be like me. Then I went to school. My teacher said to draw a tree. Mine had rainbow-colored leaves with sparkly spots and dots, and a purple elephant on top. Well, the kids, they started to grumble. Said mine was wrong and I was gonna be in trouble. The teacher came to me and asked if she could see the picture that I drew of my tree. Oh no, why can't I be normal? Oh man, normal's what I really ought to be. But I can't seem to be like anybody else, and they can't seem to be like me. Oh, she's probably gonna be really mad at me, and she's gonna send me to the principal's office. And the principal's gonna be mad, and they're probably gonna make me stay after school. I'm probably gonna be in kindergarten forever. Oh. She looked at my picture and she smiled. She said it was colorful and wild. She really liked to see originality. I got an A for creativity. Oh yes! I'm so glad I'm not normal. Normal's just a crazy way to be. And if you've gotta be like anybody else, then just be sure that you choose me. 'Cause I'm so glad I'm not normal.